when you hear Sharia, including myself, we feel, what is that? Where does that come from? And there was a headline not long ago that Sharia is taking over United States. And that's scary. What is Sharia? I think that if I compare to something which is more familiar to us, like our great constitution, right? We all know it. People from all over the world are envious of us because of our constitution. So I think that there is a general agreement also that 10 commandments is embedded in our constitution. Are we not? I see lots of nods. 10 commandments is important in our constitution. It is embedded. We as attorneys fight over that in court of law. We try to relate and we create relation between our constitution and our 10 commandments. And the sayings and behavior and doings of the prophet. So we have a holy book as our base, which is the constitution, plus what Prophet Muhammad has done during his lifetime that has been interpreted as part of the second part, which is constitution and 10 commandments. So we have Quran, the holy book, plus sayings of the prophet. So these two are the main parts of Islamic laws, of Sharia.